Herzlich willkommen.
Welcome to Jesse's Flying. Welcome to the second part of the project Transall. There's the skeleton of the cargo hold already from the first part, and that is a 1.4 meter or 4.6 feet cargo hold. The whole fuselage will be about 3.2 meters or 10 feet for the model. And the wingspan will be about 4 meters and 13 feet. So now I have to get all those wooden bars into place here that keep these bars together. And especially in the cockpit area, there will be a lot of work. You see here, that's the spar 3, 2 and 1, they're still missing. And here you see spar number 1 for the radar dome. And this is spar number 3 from the cockpit area. So I would say, let's get to work. All right, the first set of wooden bars is in place. That's this large one here at the side of the fuselage that goes all the way up to the cockpit. And now the lower wooden bar down here in the center of the fuselage and in the very top of the fuselage will come into place to connect all the stringers. And they all end up here at this spar number 13 because the fuselage is split in half. All right, eventually the front part of the fuselage really looks like an aircraft nose, and all those little pieces of the bars I had to patch up here because of the strong curvature, and I couldn't bend those bars too much. And you see it patched up here, it's patched up here, and further back here. But it's not that bad because it will already get another layer of wood. So if you haven't seen the first part, I give you the link up here from the project Transall. I hope you have a lot of fun on my channel and stay tuned for the next part. See you soon.